Now, ladies and gentlemen, your Deputy Minister of Science and Technology, please welcome to the stage, Davut Kavranmoğlu.
Good evening, everybody. It's very nice to be here with distinguished people. I am the Deputy Minister for Science and Technology in Turkey, and United States is the place where I had my graduate education, and I was a professor here as well, and I had my children born here. It feels like I am at home here. We are visiting the U.S. to invite all high-tech companies to invest in Turkey. We are offering very good incentives for R&D activities and high-tech investments in Turkey. We invite everybody for that. Again, it's very nice to be with you, and it's an honor. Good evening. Thank you.